An American couple believed to be from Virginia has reportedly gone missing in the Caribbean. ABC News says Ralph Hendry and his wife, Kathy Brandel, disappeared from their yacht, Simplicity, after three escaped prisoners used the vessel to island hop. Authorities have recaptured the prisoners, but the couple is still missing. According to ABC News, Hendry and Brandel are believed to be from Fairfax County, and they reportedly set sail from Hampton. Police are investigating their disappearance.